Hello, hello, welcome back. My name is Rook, and this is part 19 of my Let's Play of Final Fantasy Tactics Advance. I almost forgot for a second. And if I remember correctly, we're gonna take out some of these scrubs. But for now, just heal. Because healing is good. Actually, should have probably healed the fighter there and Labina together, but oh well. You know what? Let's see. Let's try this out one more time. Please hit him this time. Good. There we go. Now move over there. What's Marty gonna do? He can either use magic or use magic. And he's gonna use magic. Okay, he's going for it. And missed. And what a mistake that was. Double misses. Ooh. Now that's exciting. That person's going in for the kill. Or at least he thinks he is. Except now he's gonna die instead. Yep, there he goes. Yeah, these people talked a lot of smack, but don't know Jack. I think this is also like the only mission where it's like, join our clan or else. I don't think there's like any other ones. At least not that I can remember. Like, I really don't remember any other ones. I feel like this is the only one. Yeah, because the only other one I can remember is, like, the one where they were like, yeah, you know, let us go free. Or no, it was like, pay us 3,000, we won't, like, whip your guys' butts. But it was like, you guys are going down, fool. And they were. They were very foolish for attempting to, you know, combat me. Ho 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 ho. Yep, like I thought. This game is pretty much a walk in the park. Which, I mean, I guess it means like I should try the other games. Like, I should try taking on the first one. I think that one is harder, and I should try the, I don't know, maybe I'll try getting this game in Japanese or something. I know that, like, a lot of the games, a lot of JRPGs and stuff are a lot harder in Japanese than they are in English. It's just, like, you know, dumbing down of the game, essentially, for the American audience. Roland it is. I don't know why the Japanese do that. I think it's because they know their games are very grindy. And that a lot of the American audience, like, do not appreciate all the grinding. Which also begs the question, like, if, because Dark Souls was made, like, here, I think. I think it's, like, one of the US games. Like, if Dark Souls goes over to Japan, do they have to, like, you know, increase the hardness for it? Because the Japanese people have, like, harder games, essentially. Like, I don't know, like, which games essentially. I know that just like Japanese games in general. So I don't remember. Like, I think like, there are some like maybe like bullet hell games and stuff where they are harder in Japan. They're easier in America. So I don't know if they like if the reverse is also true. Like if we make a game like we make a Call of Duty game, right? And when we send it to Europe, do we like, send it to Japan for them to try? Do we have to make it like 3 times as hard? Do we like if we make like the Nazi zombie mode that everyone loves for whatever reason? If we have that mode, do we have to make it like, you know, double the zombies or something? Or like 1.5 zombies come out instead of just like one? Does that have to happen? I don't know. Oh man, I must be tired for whatever reason that I am unaware of. Oh well, no matter. I'll just have these two people attack each other. Because they are about the same level, and they should gain around the same XP. And just have this person heal themselves. Cure yourself constantly. Damn it, Olin, I wanted you to be level 8 by the time this ended. I guess that's not gonna happen. I'll settle for level 7. I really wanted you to be level 8, but seriously, you let me down. Oh well. So clearly my allergies are in session right now. That was the second roll of toilet paper I used. So yeah, clearly my McKitty is affecting me a bit these days. So something I want to know is, like, do people sleep with their dogs? Because I know that, like, some people like to sleep with their cats and stuff. But do people actually have, like, you know, I feel like this is better for, like, or this really only applies to people that have, I mean, some people that have, like, indoor dogs. Or maybe if you have like a tiny dog or something, do you like sleep with your dogs and stuff? This one will probably be best to do this. Cause like I don't sleep with my dogs, they're outdoor dogs. And they sleep outside, but I just wanna know, like, do people do that? And if you are, it'd be nice if you left a comment down below just so that I could see it. And so that's for the people that have dogs. For those that have cats, because you know you gotta be equal with both sides of the party, for some, whatever reason that there are only two sides to this party. For those of you that have cats, do you sleep with your cats? And how often do you sleep with your cats? Because I know that cats like to sleep wherever they want, and they are more independent, so they sleep where they want to sleep. That's all right, whatever. That was nothing important. But yeah, like what Mont Blanc said was nothing important. But yeah, so how many people like sleep with their cats, and how like about how often? Just wondering, because I have a new kitten, and I am. Oh, he's Dean's back! Yay! No. Yeah, sure, go cry, whatever, I don't care. What am I thinking? Right, I'm thinking of going through my members and looking through them again. But yeah, so, I was just wondering, like, how many people do these things? Because my kitty has, for whatever reason, been sleeping with me every single night, which is fine. Nothing wrong with it. It's just, you know, I was expecting the cat to be a bit more independent than dependent, like he is right now. Oh, you mastered it all. I think I have another weapon for you. I can't be sure. Flamebird, Shadow Stick. I don't have anything right now. Actually, no, I have something on the bottom. I saw something. Huh? Swallowtail, there it is. This is the ability I was looking into earlier. Damage enemies nearby. It's the ability that lets you shoot out a little arrow thing. You're almost done with that. You got a ways to go. You have a lot more to go. Wow, that speed break is really killing you. Oh, I should also Auto. There, now it's all in order. Well, nothing else to do but go back to Cyril. And that's Clan Antlions, right? Okay, good to know. Rumors. Are there any rumors for me? So yeah, being an animal lover, I do, or at least being a animal owner, I do want to know, like, what is the demographic? I mean, how long is this? Two battles. Yeah, that's fine. I need a broken sword. I'll come back to that later, I guess. 4K! Wow. Eh. Nothing else. That means I need to progress the story. But before that, I'm gonna go to the shop. See if there's anything else I can buy. That might help me. But I have opal. Last haste, maintenance, counter. Oh, I have one of these. Who's wearing it then? Oh, he's wearing it, that's why. Judo uniform can be bought now. Oh, that's the power. Oh, listen what the person had. Oh, it's just all shop stuff. That's fine then. I don't have this. I'll need that later. Ice brand. I'll get that one of those later, I think. Actually, I don't need this one. Whatever. Screw it. Long lead, all going well, swing, learning. Don't need to worry about that later. Until later. Helm, shield, armor, accessories. Armor? No. I have one of those. Helmet. I don't think that'll pay. Yeah, helmet's not useful. First through mana strike. So Mage Masher is the one I don't have. Ho ho. I don't have a cure staff. Garnet is nothing. Life. I guess I'll buy one of these. Just cause. Don't have any of you, no. Okay. I have everything I need. Alright. So if they go there, Addle will stop time. Alright. Don't need to worry about them. No items. That's fine with for me. Go for it. I'm gonna go for it. I don't like... Oh, this mission. Yeah, this will be interesting, to say the least. Like, no more over here. Don't see anything warping and bending. And what? I had a strange feeling there. Wong. What was that? Wong. The river, what's going on? Well, you got consumed. It's funny that this actually happens. And this makes, like, no sense. It's like, all of a sudden this happens. And it's like, why? What caused it? And I don't think they ever actually explain it, but it's also like, you know, if this never happened, none of, like, what happens next would have happened either. It's like, alright, well, this happened for no apparent reason. Because all of a sudden this happened. And then, you know, it's like, only because this happens, and only because of, like, what happens next, the main character is like, you know what, I'm gonna go destroy the other four. Or other crystal and stuff. What, that black thing? What is this place? Am I still Ibalus? Where am I? What is this? Ruins? Wait. That is that thing. That's in the middle of the room that I should have seen clearly. Amazingly, is it a crystal? I don't know how you would have thought that's a crystal. That's like a jagged piece of rock to me. It's like, what is that? I would be like, what is that, quartz? Huh? What's that rock? What's that weird swirling rock? A wrinkle in space. I don't know why you would call it a wrinkle. Making a riverbed. Rumors were true. Warping was a way in. I have to find out what this crystal really is. Before that, I should find a way out. He turned and was like, speak your name, you who profane the... I don't know what that means. You who profane, that's not good. Who's there? It's like, do-do-do-do-do, do-do. It's like, speak your name, who prayed for the light. That's my name, who the heck are you? I am the totem Framfrit. I don't know where they got this name. This guy was super curly, I didn't understand why. Will the power, I am the protector. Totema, protector, what? He thinks I'm after the crystal. You are an intruder. Look, I don't know anything about your crystal. Expel all truth. Okay, open the freaking door, dude. Tell me how to get out. You can just point me in the direction and I'd leave. Instead, you summon all these demons. Really? You want me to fight? It's a special judge. Look at that, it's red. Normal engagement. Well, I just have to try. Da-da-da-da-da. The laws were no items. Alright. So yeah, now this fight begins. Shumarkra. Do you think that'll... Nope. Alright. Anything that'll be harmful towards me? Nope. So yeah, you know, this is like pretty normal. Level 6. Actually, these guys are pretty weak. Level 6, block arrows, that's not bad. Roulette. Oh, that's not good. Roulette's a pain in the ass. I hate roulette. It's like the ability I despise, like one of the abilities I despise. This is why I don't like this enemy, is because of that one ability. It's like, you know, these are interesting. The level 5, they're like pretty standard enemies. And then level 9, 63 HP. Granted, I'm level 10. I got like 1117. I mean, I got 1110. So I've got 117 HP. This person has 243 attack and 243 defense. I mean, 243, 232. I can't read anymore. Imagine that. He's got like 50 higher, like. Everything about that guy is 50 above me, except for HP, which is like 60. And even then, it's like, okay, well, he's also a level under me, so. Oh, that's what I also wanted to do. I wanted to do something. Can I read info? No. This one. There we go. I was going to equip the, forgot to equip it. We're gone. That's right. Now I have the ability of counter. Which I am, you know, I got to master. I must look interesting. I got a knife and a shield. Any other sane person would have been like, where's your sword, dude? Oh, level 6, Olent, you'll be somewhat useful here. You just stay in the back. Pete, you'll be useful for now. Dean, you haven't seen combat in a while. You should come out and say hello to our friends. Remember to be, well, we are guests here. Which also means I should probably equip you with one of those as well. Too bad I'm using the other one on another ally of ours. You, how are you picking? You got a ways to go before you master it. Alright. Valent, Dean. Lita, I need some levels. And then... Atita. Probably not. There's one that's like, that I don't want to really. You're gonna skip that side, just cause. Begin battle? No. I don't remember what you, All right. Begin the battle, yeah. Da, 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 defeat the boss. So you can beat this whole thing just by fighting the Totemo, Framfrit, but where's the sport in that? So I'm taking them all out. It's going to be a massacre. Because I want all the XP's. I must get my execution points to the maximum. And he starts out with roulette. It's bad for me because there are more of them than me. Oh, come on. This is why I don't like this, like these enemies. It's like, alright, you killed me. Level and stuff don't matter. You use a roulette and automatically kill, like, just some random character. Makes it a pain to fight them. Because it's like, you know, if that had been my healer, that'd be terrible. He took a hunter, which is just as bad for me, because I didn't put in a healer this time. Oh well. Guess a lot of my allies are gonna die. Can't help it. So Thief is also probably not the best option for this fight. Oh well. Yes, I forgot how many more of these there are. There should be one for every race. I think there's like five of them or something. Like these five of these annoying crystal monster things. Hopefully that'll take it out. Oh, you did not kill it in one turn. Alright, whatever. Should I kill that? Or should I go after that one? I'm gonna go after that one. Yeah. I don't know what else to say. Reduce HP by half. Demi. Okay, great. Go for it. Oh, you missed. How very nice of you. Take him out. Take him out. Out, out, out. There we go. Perfect. Just enough to level her up. Let's see. You better not use roulette again. He used roulette again. Oh, nice. He killed himself. Which also means I get less XP. Oh, well. I think this guy has counter, right? Yeah. No items, but first aid is still there. First aid myself. Recover! Wow, he recovered quite a bit. Alright, well, that one's dead. Let me just look at the turn order. Dean, and then that one. Alright. Whenever I heard whenever I hear the word Dean, I'm always reminded of Fate's Day Night. And yes, Fate's Day Night, not Fate's Day Night Unlimited Blade Works, which is, you know, the better one. Just Fate's Day Night. Because they worked on Fate's Day Night, and then they also worked on, the one out, like, sorry, yeah, they did work on Unlimited Blade Works, but the, they worked on the movie, Unlimited Blade Works, not the anime, Unlimited Blade Works, which is a big difference. I mean, yeah, big difference, you know. In animation quality, as well as choreographed fights and stuff, you know, it's just like, the anime is just great. Like, just visually and voice actors, like opening song, everything about it is great. The story, I think, is meh. I feel like, arguably, the Fates Day Night stories are not that great in general, maybe? I'm not really sure, because I haven't actually watched the full anime yet. I think Swallowtail. Never mind, Swallowtail is not the one I wanted. Let's stick with Pierce Through, then. Pierce Through it! Stop! Yep. But yeah. Fates Day Night is just okay. Oh, why'd you move that there? Dang it, Judge, you're in my way. There are definitely things that could have been improved on, I think. Or more accurately, I don't think at all, so it's like, alright. There are things that, like, I don't know. I just didn't get through the whole series. I mean, there's a lot of animes where I'm like, you know, I want to go back and finish them up, but it's like, it's going to take a while. And I don't really have that much time anymore. So sad. Teardrop. Oh, this guy's pretty agile. He dodged. Alright. Good to know. The things that happen when you're older, you don't get to do the things you used to do. Wait. Looky here. Looky here. Because my fighter is going to become level 10. I think this is one of the games where I never got close to level 100 because it was like, I didn't need to. I think I beat the game at level like 40. I honestly don't remember what level I was when I beat the game. It's just that I was nowhere near level... I was nowhere near level 100. That's all I remember. So you can easily like beat the game and stuff and not reach... I think 100 is the max level. I can't be sure. Mainly because I just never got anywhere close to the max level. It actually might be just be level 99. I seem to recall. Oh wow! What is this? What is this? No! Don't hit! Don't hit! Miss! Dang it! I seem to recall that Final Fantasy Advance, the max level is level 99. I recall that. So I think this is the same. Though, granted, I never got there, so... Ha! Now he's kneeling. I took him down a notch, now he's kneeling in front of me. Oh, no, please don't hurt me. I didn't realize you were so strong. I am the royal defender of this place. I can't stand up now, so I am now kneeling and bowing before you. Ugh. Yep. That's the way this game takes. Not that one. That's the way it goes. Once you find someone stronger than you, you kneel and bow before them. And pray that they don't kill you. Ay, ay, ay. Let a dude hit you, man. Okay, so how come he heal? Oh, right, it's his job. Right, if it's not your main job, I think you get, like, less benefits from it. Special judge. Yeah, clearly. Are you gonna use Breath of God again? You're using it again, aren't you? Go for it. I don't really care. Oh, there he goes. He's still gonna get the, AP for it, though, so it's fine. I would have liked him to gain some more XP, but... you can't have everything. Just wait there. Should I have Dean do it? Yeah, I'll have Dean do it. This will probably kill my ally, but oh well, oh well. Good thing he healed. Oh, he dead. 12 XP. That was not worth it. Oh well. I'm losing a lot of allies due to my own internal conflicts and killing. And my main character did nothing! Isn't that lovely how he did nothing and now we won? He was pretty much useless in this whole fight. I did it. I beat him. By doing nothing. Woohoo! Mission cleared. So I think this will be a good place to stop this episode. Mainly because next now is just a lot of talking. So I'm going to make a save spot. And then in the next episode. Whatever. Things will happen. So yeah, thanks for watching. If you liked it, please subscribe and share. Leave a comment if there's any new games coming out that will come out that you think I'd be interested in playing. And I may or may not get to them. Yeah. I don't know how to do PS4 stuff, but I'll figure that out. So yeah, if there's games that you think I'd be interested in playing, please leave a comment down below. And yeah, see you in the next video. Bye-bye.